I see you, Char. Come and get it.
Come back! Stop checking! Where you hide! Don't let him get away! My message is top secret! I chose the form of a spider because I wanted to walk the web of fate, to weave its strands. The Dark Lord chose something else.
From the beginning, Sauron was a creature built for war.
Then it falls upon us to undo him.
You think anyone can take our fort from us?
Did you hear that?
Disarm him!
Oh, how they love the darkness.
Soon they will drown in my light.
Thank you.
that?
Usually when the alarm sounds, it means I'm gonna find trouble. But now all I find is you. Marku.
Huh.
armor makes my task more difficult.
They try to prolong the combat and exhaust us, the fools.
This artifact, a chunk of moonstone.
An ill omen from the skies.
Minas Ithil was doomed long before this moonstone fell to earth. Afadad, the virtue of obedience. Then, as now, raising an army in Mordor meant overwhelming the orcs with a display of power. That power was the One Ring.
Yeah!
In Mordor, the orcs obey power, nothing more. Dwarves and men do likewise, even if they tell themselves it's a matter of honor, vengeance.